Our world at the moment is very much focused on economic growth. I think we need to move that focus from economic growth to growth in well-being. And well-being is a very big and beautiful concept. It's a personal well-being, it's a social well-being, it's a community well-being, and also well-being of the planet Earth. So well-being is a big, comprehensive, holistic vision. We need to take care of ourselves, we need to take care of our communities and families, and we need to take care of our neighborhoods, and we need to take care of our planet Earth. We cannot have personal well-being alone, isolated. We have to have personal well-being connected with the well-being of the Earth. If the Earth is sick, we cannot be healthy. So, healthy planet, healthy society, healthy communities, healthy people.